first time I saw my mother cry on the day that John F. Kennedy died. Then in April and June when I was 10, it happened all over again. Under my covers in bed at night, transistor radio and little flashlight, I was turning and dying, trying to find my song. In that house full of anger from a love long gone, pain and beauty walk hand in hand. Some people cry when they're hurt, some people laugh when they're sad. The next 15 years I've spent finding my way, trying anything I could to do the same. At 25 I met my wife, 30 had a baby, she changed my life. I had a daughter again, marriage fell apart, then my father died. Oh, it broke my heart. I began to understand, pain and beauty walk hand in hand. I could cry when I was happy, laugh when I was sad. Decided that I wanted to live my life between the extremes of black and white, in these beautiful shades of gray, beautiful shades of gray. At 41 I was on my own, sometimes lonely but never alone. I held on to the hope that love could be still somewhere out there waiting for me. You know that angels are born in Tennessee. She makes me wanna be a better man, and my three beautiful babies make me who I am. And when I'm gone, I know they'll understand. They are my soul, they make me whole, my 21 grams. And now I know and understand, pain and beauty walk hand in hand. They make me cry when I'm happy, they make me laugh when I'm sad. And they show me every day how to live my life between extremes of black and white, in these beautiful shades of gray, beautiful shades of gray. I'm still that curious, innocent boy at 5, 10-year-old who found a way to survive. I'm a 20, 25, 35, 40, 45-year-old that still wants to run away. I'm not good or bad, right or wrong, cursed or blessed, weak or strong, but now found my song. In these beautiful shades of gray, beautiful shades of gray, beautiful shades of gray, beautiful shades of gray.
Yeah, good job, Dale.